Our match today comes to you from Loftus Road in the western part of London. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
To get a body in the way, and a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see, the ideal way to begin. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Messi. It did look on for them, but not to be. It looks promising. He can't hold on to it. And he knocked it over the touchline, so it will be a throw-in here. And there to intervene. Inler. Well, not hard to read that pass. Edgar, well, there to intercept. Inler. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. The high press was on, and the chance is on. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Pass over hit, but into the keeper's gloves. Messi. Caldwell. You'd really have to switch on the turbo to get to that pass. Caldwell. Kid. Lukaku. This looks promising. Not high quality defending. Edgar. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Making high pressing work for them here. Oh, he's missed it!
Oh, a goal behind, Derek, and he's missed. It's a big miss.
Far from a good pass.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. Hermann. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Kroos. Well, they no longer have the ball. Kidd. Lukaku. Inler. Messi. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. And he read it superbly. pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Kidd. Getting in there to intercept. Well, that'll be a free kick. Inler. Patient build-up at the moment. Just couldn't get it through. Kiesling. Kors. Caldwell. He's lost it. It is to be a throw-in. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. And he's clear his lines. How about the cross? Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Well, no danger now. And there it is, the half-time whistle. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Went in strongly, decisively. Clears it away. Kors. Caldwell. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. That's all they can conjure for now. Couldn't keep it. Able to close down the shot. And the attack fades out. Kors. Messi. An incisive pass. It all counts for naught. Lukaku. Inler. And slipped through beautifully. Just straying offside. Not the pass he had in mind. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Alert defending. And unable to keep possession. Real danger. He has time to play it over. A very effective clearance. Inler. Totally fooled him. And they've won possession again. Half an hour remaining then. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Oh, it was a close-run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. And cleared away. Kidd. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Well, that is how to play advantage. And space to cross it. And an astute piece of defending. And winning it back. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Well, not hard to read that pass. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. Kiesling.
Très cher public, amis supporters. N'oubliez pas que les buvettes resteront fermées durant tout le match. Merci.
Just cutting off the supply. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Inler. Oh, surely! Good defending to prevent the chance. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Not high-quality defending. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Caldwell. Good use of advantage by the referee. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Kiesling. An attack full of promise. Magnificent defending. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Edgar. Went in strongly, decisively. And forward they go, chasing the game. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Dangerous looking attack. An unforced error, you've got to say. And a throw in it's going to be. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw in. A chance to whip it in. And he cuts inside. Just the clearance that was called for.
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance.
There could be trouble here. He's already been cautioned. Caldwell. Well read to put an end to that attack. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. Caldwell. Well, he's given it away. Outrageously skillful. Kidd. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are. To get a body in the way.